Over 700 Mbps on the same floor from the wireless router. Double if you are using 4x4 connection devices. And enjoy lovely and attractive RGB lighting effects. Yes, you can have all of this with ASUS ROG Raptor GT-RXE 16000, the best Wi-Fi 6E quad band gaming router from ASUS yet. Enjoy a powerful 2GB quad-core CPU, the fastest 10G gaming ports, 2.5G port, triple level GAN acceleration, AI mask for even wider coverage, and real-time security AI protection. Yes, up to 16,000 Mbps with quad-band support. Dual one with multiple ports, including USB port. Enjoy even wider coverage and faster speed through AI mask. Both 5G and 6G dedicated backhaul are supported. Meet ROG Raptor GT-RXE 16000. Outstanding build quality with sturdy thick plastic housing. Stylish in design and rock solid like a tank. The best build quality chassis from ASUS yet. Check out these large external antennas. You won't get this kind of stuff usually. Alright. Here are the LED lights indicator in the front. Followed by WPS and LED buttons on the right. DC input, power switch, USB 2 and USB 3 port are located at the back. Reset button. 4GB lens, 2.5G 1 and 2 10G ports. By the way, you can set them as either 1 or lens. 3 large anti-skid pads to provide stability at the bottom. Of course, you can't miss the attractive RGB lighting effects on the top. Alright, here are the included accessories. 65W AC power adapter with the correct plug for your country. Cat 6 Ethernet cable. And several documents to let you get started in no time. GT-RXE 16000 is packed with a lot of useful stuff for daily usage and gaming. All these features do make the router shine. Yes, the latest AI Mesh 2 is loaded. Get even wider coverage with mass networking. AI protection by Trademark Coral monitors the network in real time. Be sure to enable it. Followed by parental controls. Block access to those unwanted websites easily. Time scheduling for individual devices is supported too. Triple level game acceleration. Gaming port. Game packet prioritization and game server acceleration. Get the best internet performance for all devices with the adaptive QoS. Just set the mode that suits you most will do. Gear accelerator is there as well. Open NAND to speed up online games by port forwarding. Game Radar for you and me to find the fastest game server out there. The next one, VPN. Several server modes are supported. VPN Fusions allows you to connect to multiple VPN servers at the same time. The useful instant guard is there too. Finally, Traffic Analyzer is there to help you to track the usage and troubleshoot. Alright, here are the advanced settings. Take your time to play around with them. You can create multiple guest networks for all the bands. VLANs with IPTV support. Multiple ISP profile there. A must-have for Malaysia. Yes, DU1 is supported. You can select any LAN port as one, as you can see. USB is included too. A lot of USB applications for you and me. Enable the one that you need. AI Cloud 2 keeps you connected to your data, anywhere, anytime. Amazon Alexa for voice command. The usual IPv6 is there. Another must-have features, firewall. Lastly, multiple operation modes for you to select. Yes! Over 700 Meg on the same floor from the wireless router. FYI, a laptop with 2x2 Intel RX 200 card and 2.5G lens were being used here. Here is the 5G performance when close to the wireless router. You can get double performance with 4x4 devices through 10G LANs. Around 280 Meg on the 2.4G band. And you will get 560 Meg on 4x4 devices. Get it? Next, test location. 7 meters away and 1 floor below from the wireless router. Getting around 680 Meg on the 5G band. Around 200 Meg on the 2.4G band. Again, double performance on 4x4 devices. The furthest place, 15 meters away at end of the kitchen. 5G band performance is below expectation. 2.4G band is much better at around 100 Meg. Hopefully, future firmware can improve it. You can get even wider coverage through AI Mesh. 5G is getting 10x performance increase at end of the kitchen now. 2G is getting more than. FYI, Zen Wi-Fi Pro ET12 is the master. How about Wi-Fi 6E performance? It is outstanding. This is the LAN's performance from the AI Mesh node through 5G backhaul. At the same location, 6G backhaul is performing much better. Look like ASUS optimized 6G more than 5G on this router. How about USB transfer rate? It is getting around 100 meg for writing, and around 200 meg for reading. More than enough for streaming 8K contents. In addition, 2GB quad-core processor is very powerful. It's overkill for normal daily usage and can manage more than 100 devices at the same time easily. Having the 3rd and 4th band is like having a dedicated wireless router for yourself. Yes, you can enjoy high transfer rate on this gaming band without performance impact, while others are using other bands heavily. As you can see, ultra-fast transfer rate is what you get when using a dedicated gaming band. A must-have features for hardcore gamer like you and me. In short, ROG Raptor GT AXE 16000 is the best and most performing quad-core Wi-Fi 6E gaming router from ASUS yet. Wider range with superior speed, and packed with a lot of useful gaming features. Interested? Please use my referral link below to shop. It will help me a lot. And don't forget to subscribe and thumb up too. Thank you. I'm Jace, glad to see you here. Peace.